Where do I find love? Well, if you would have asked me that question about 15 months ago, my answer to you would be anywhere but God. I grew up like many. I went to church at least once a week with my family. From an early age, I genuinely was committed to following the Lord.
I was so lost.
One night, my world came crashing in on me. I had grown close to my sister's husband through their years of dating, and I genuinely loved, trusted, and respected him. But one night, when my sister was out of town, he took advantage of that, and he sexually abused me. I was horrified, confused, and I didn't know what I did to deserve this treatment. So I hid. I feared telling my sister because I didn't want to break up their marriage. So I just pretended like everything was okay and nothing happened. I put on the happy face like a good Christian. But on that night, I stopped being a Christ follower.
I was lied to.
My former brother-in-law told me two things that night, two lies through his behavior. The first one was that I thought that I could never trust a man again. And the second lie was I thought that I was only worth being used and then discarded. So I tried to find love on my own. I tried to look the best that I could through what I wore or through my makeup, and also getting the most attention I could from the opposite sex. As a result, I was in several harmful relationships. I was desperately wanting a way out of the darkness, living a double life all the while. But I feared that if I bore my true self to another person, that they wouldn't love me. Finally, in June of 2006, the Lord brought someone into my life that I could finally trust. I bore the darkness, the sins that were in my heart. Still, I was afraid that this friend would reject me when he found out who I really was. But to my amazement, he loved me just as I was, hurting and broken. And my friend showed me, he pointed me to the everlasting, unconditional love of the Father.
I was dying.
The months that followed were not easy. God wanted to heal and restore me, but I had to put effort into this process. There were months of confession to my family and friends about my former life. There was counseling, and most of all, there was time on my knees.
How I love you.
Throughout the Old Testament, God reveals himself to man through different names. I have two favorites. The first one is El Roi, the God who is over my past, my present, and my future. And the second name is Yahweh Rophe, the God who heals and restores me. Where do I find love now? I find love in the one true God. He has healed and restored me. His amazing love has brought me back to life.